Hi guys, this is Keith. You're watching Wild Hack. And for today, we are going to go to a place where it's known for bird watching. So let's get started. Hi guys, so finally we have arrived and you can see right at the background out here. So we are at Sewri Jetty, which is also known as the Flamingo Point. So right behind me is the port, which is owned by Bombay Port Trust. And I'm here to show you that it's a really beautiful place for bird viewing, and hope we get to see a lot of birds. Well, I can't see much crowd today because you can just see right there. There isn't much crowd behind me. Ideally, there's a lot of vacant space here. So this is utilized for parking your vehicles. So whenever you come in, you can just park your vehicles and then you can move forward out there. So that's where it is. So that's the port right behind me. Okay. So let's check if we can find
Sewri. A neighborhood towards South Mumbai has a jetty cum dock, which is home to thousands of flamingoes and other rare bird species. From November to March, these migratory birds that come from as far as Siberia to the mudflats in Sewri by other run of Kutch in Gujarat. This time of the year, when bird lovers throng the Sewri jetty with binoculars and cameras to observe congregations of various species of migratory. In the year 1996, the mangrove swamps of Sewri were declared a protected ecology by the Bombay Port Trust. Every year in the month of February, you find a flock of flamingoes, but this time, unfortunately, there aren't any. It's a beautiful sight, the sun's setting, and as I can see, the port is under construction. There are plenty of boats that are anchored and are repaired. First sight of a bird is a kite that flies right above me. Leased sandpipers They are often found on wetlands and mudflats. They feed on insects and invertebrates. East sandpipers are the smallest amongst its species. The grey heron is a long-legged wading bird of the heron family. They are spread across Europe, Africa, Asia and the Indian subcontinent. A bird of wetland and lowland areas, it can be seen around lakes, rivers, ponds, marshy land and on the sea coast. It feeds mostly on aquatic creatures which it catches after standing stationary beside or in the water or stalking its prey through the shallows. Standing up to a meter tall, adults weigh from 1 to 2 kg. They have a white head and neck with a broad black stripe that extends from the eye to the black crest. Grey herons are large, striking birds often spotted standing motionless at the water edge. Having found a suitable location, herons stand and wait patiently for the right moment to stab passing prey with their dagger-like beaks. They also wade through shallow waters searching for small fish and amphibians. The little blue heron is a small wading bird in the heron family. It breeds in the Gulf states of the US through Central America and the Caribbean, south to Peru and Uruguay. Fortunately, I am privileged to film this beautiful migratory bird. What an incredible sight it is. This is a fairly small heron with a light body, slender neck, and fairly long legs. It has rounded wings and a long, straight, spear-like bill that is thick at the base. Adult little blue herons are very dark all over. At close range or in good light, they have a rich purple maroon head and neck and dark slaty blue body. They have yellow eyes, greenish legs and a bill that is pale yellow at the base, black at the tip. The little blue heron is a stand and wait predator rather than a frenetic dashing about predator. He watches the water for fish and other small mussels, changing locations by walking slowly or by flying to a completely different site. He may move slowly, but the little blue heron can strike like a lightning to grab a fish or a crab. Little blue herons eat small fish, supplemented by a variety of small amphibians as well as crustaceans, grasshoppers, dragonflies and other invertebrates. Invertebrate prey may include crayfish, prawns, crabs and a wide variety of insects. They nest in trees, usually among other nesting herons and wading birds. Little blue heron prefers freshwater areas such as ponds, lakes, marshy land, swamps and lagoons, and sometimes dry lands or marine coastlines. They are usually found in only small numbers at any one water body, often tucked into hidden corners. The kingfisher family consists of 114 species. This white-breasted kingfisher is a tree kingfisher, is one of its kind. Kingfisher species are distributed in Indian subcontinent, South China, Southeast Asia, Afghanistan, Iran, Iraq, Kuwait, Turkey, Lebanon, Israel, Jordan, and Egypt. This white-breasted kingfisher population is increasing owing to its ability to colonize new habitats. This kingfisher is a resident over much of its range, although some populations may make short distance movements. It can often be found well away from water, where it feeds on a wide range of prey that includes small reptiles, amphibians, crabs, small rodents and even birds. During the breeding season, they call loudly in the morning from prominent perches, including the tops of buildings in urban areas or on wires. As you can see, the plumage of white-breasted kingfisher is bright blue on the back, wings and tail. The chin, throat and breast regions are whitish. The head, crown, shoulders, belly and undertail are reddish brown. The bill is large and is deep red in color. Thank you. wide range of artificial and natural ecosystems. They inhabit artificial ecosystems like urban areas and parks, rural gardens, agricultural fields, plantations, pasture lands, water storage areas, ponds, canals, drains and ditches. The natural ecosystem of these kingfisher species includes tropical and subtropical dry forest, mangrove vegetation, moist lowland forest, swamps, intertidal mudflats, rocky shoreline, sandy shoreline, beaches and wetlands. The diet of these white-breasted kingfisher species is mostly large insects. They feed on large crustaceans, scorpions, centipedes, snails, earthworms, small rodents, small birds, small reptiles, fish, and amphibians are their primary food. The white-breasted kingfisher species hunt their prey from a perch. They dive and catch the prey with the bill. After returning to the perch, the prey animal is battered before swallowing. The chicks are mostly fed with invertebrates. The breeding season of the white-breasted kingfisher is from April to June in India. The white-breasted kingfisher species are non-migratory resident birds.
Watching my videos, and if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. If you did like this video, please click the like button and share as well. So